A man accused of robbing a McDonald's in Bloomington will stay in jail until trial. Marcus Folks from Jackson, Tennessee is accused of displaying a gun and demanding money from an employee last Saturday in the drive-thru on South Main Street. Investigators say he then took off and led them on a high-speed chase on I-74. Armed robbery is a Class X felony carrying a mandatory prison sentence of up to 30 years. He will be back in court October 20th.